I was just like, come on, you know. But yeah, no, learning that there's a system to your madness, that just like there's a system to my madness whenever I'm really into something. And so just saying, okay, you know what? You need to let that person do what they need to do to finish up, and you can sit here and try not to burn your tongue on hot apple cider.
One of the things that we find is that when doing scuba diving brings its own unique set of challenges to people who are soulmates. And it brings about a whole lot of different learning opportunities. And everything from, you know, as you're going through certifications or mastering diving, going on trips, it gives you an opportunity as a couple to navigate a lot of those challenges.
Yeah.
How have those challenges transferred over into our daily life now?
Well, I mean, you get to know the person better, obviously. And so, and you spend a lot of time with that person, then you're going to know what irritates them and things you should say or shouldn't say, or when to be helpful, when not to be helpful, that kind of thing. So same thing for everyday life, you know, expectations, you know, this is what I expect to happen on the trip, and this is how you can help, and this is what I'm going to do, and this is what your job's going to be. And communication is the key, because if you don't have communication, you're not going to do well on a dive trip.
Right.
Especially under the water.
Especially under the water.
Or at a really chaotic dive spot.
Right. Or at an airport.
Or an airport.
I'm not sure that we would be as tight as we are if it hadn't been for a lot of those early scuba experiences, both on a friendship level and then later on as a couple level.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, there is a difference there, right? So as you're transitioning out of that out of one stage into that other stage where, you know, love, affection, right, kind of like that, I'm not sure you and I would be as tight as what we are today if it wasn't for scuba diving.
Yeah, I don't think so.